На каждой картине.
Each picture depicts real stories of people who witnessed the Holodomor famine in 1932-1933. Artist Vera Kuleba depicted her relatives on the canvases. Not all of them managed to survive.
Я розпитувала, як ви вижили з маминої лінії.
I used to ask how did my grandparents manage to survive. They died later after the war. They told that there were some seeds in the attic. They tried to boil them and eat somehow. Not all of their relatives survived then.
The exhibition includes about 70 artworks, paintings, prints, posters, and other works by artists who witnessed the terrible tragedy. The works were collected in a private collection by Morgan Williams, president of the American-Ukrainian Business Council.
The collection was being created for over 30 years. Most of the paintings were created after Ukraine declared independence, and each of the artists presented here tell the tragedy of his family, his village, or his city.
They stress in the government, it is very important to, by all possible means, convey the truth to the world about the genocide of the Ukrainian people in 1932-1933.
I remember my grandmother, whose family was also hurt by the famine. The fear was so great that by the early 2000s she was afraid to talk about this. It was the fear stitched by Stalin. We will really work further so that the world knows about this tragedy and about the victory of the Ukrainians in it. We were not killed, our identity was not destroyed.
At least 4 million people died during Holodomor of 1932-1933 in Ukraine. According to most historians, the cause of the famine was the coercive and repressive grain procurement policy of the communist authorities. Annually, on the fourth Saturday of November, Ukraine honors the memory of millions of victims of the Holodomor. Reported by Ksenia Bugay and Vlada Surkan, UATV News.